Why Dr. King? Why the Civil Rights Movement? Because of what they did for our people, and because of my appreciation.
We must set out to do a good job, and to do that job so well that the living, the dead, or the unborn couldn't do it better. As I've said so often, if it falls your lot to be a street sweeper, go on out and sweep streets like Michelangelo carved marble. Sweep streets like Raphael painted pictures. Sweep streets like Beethoven composed music and like Shakespeare wrote poetry. Sweep streets so well that all the host of heaven and earth will have to pause and say, here lived a great street sweeper who swept his job well.
The technique that I use is strictly raw canvas with a number two pencil. So there's no other medium included in it at all. It's just a plain canvas with pencil. I decided to go with black and white and with pencil for this particular series of drawings simply because when you think of the Civil Rights Movement, there was no color photographs or anything at that time. And of course, I wanted it to make people feel more at home and more tuned to the reality of really what it appeared to be at that time. There was some happy times, but I wanted to be able to express the actual struggle, because when people sometimes think of Dr. King, they think of maybe just him. And I wanted people to be able to see that there was a struggle going on here. And there were thousands of people that suffered and died and went through a tremendous amount of pain to get us where we are today.
You can't be a pine on the top of a hill. Be a scrub in the valley, but be the best little scrub on the side of the rill. Be a bush if you can't be a tree. If you can't be a highway, just be a trail. If you can't be the sun, be a star. For it isn't by size that you win or you fail. Be the best of whatever you are.
What inspired me to become an artist was the fact that with all of my relatives, I have two uncles, my mother, brother, all of us are very talented in the art field, but none of them really decided to do anything with their art other than just basically, you know, keeping it low-key at home as a hobby. But I decided that I wanted to do something with my art because I felt that God gave me the talent, and of course I did want to use it. I enjoy the freedom of just putting things down on canvas or whatever and expressing myself. And I enjoy the fact that other people can look at a piece of artwork and they might feel something totally different than what I might feel. They may gain another idea of the title. The true meaning to them might be totally different. And I can appreciate that.
Troubles will parting